Is it possible to live after losing most of your body without medical intervention? Keep eating, moving, and so on for months? Yes, if you're a fish, it's quite realistic to stay alive and even headless if you're a fly. Or a living head without a body if you're a snake. Or lose almost all of your insides, but continue to lead a normal life as a cicada.